a lot of anxiety is getting built up among the students due to the uncertainty of the examination. As much I would love to give the examination and get deals with it, but NEET is a career defining examination and the government should be more forthcoming and clear about the prospects.
We are nearing 70,000 cases every day. States have floods. People can't draw. They don't have any means of transport to go to their centers. Their centers are 200 to 300 kilometers away from their house. How can we conduct exams? Because we know in these exams, crowds are present. And in the crowds, COVID will be transported. And from that, our families are getting affected and will be affected from this.
Please, agar is bar postponed hone ja raha NEET ka exam, to hame bhi ek fresh opportunity mile. Just because GMAT and ICAR examination ko lockdown time mein क्लोज फॉर्म होने के बावजूद भी उन्हें रीओपन किया गया था, उन्हें अपॉर्चुनिटी मिला, बट नीट के लिए एक भी दिन नहीं. प्लीज शॉर्ट टाइम के लिए भी खोला जाए और हमें एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले ताकि हम भी अप्लाई कर सके.
द एसओपीज लुक एक्सट्रीमली गुड ऑन पेपर बट व्हाइल इम्प्लीमेंटिंग इट ऑन ग्राउंड नाउ वी हैव सीन इट दैट एवरी टाइम इट्स फेल्ड एंड मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंटली आई डोंट थिंक दैट इट विल बी अ फेयर chance to each and every student because the ones who are suffering from COVID-19, they are not able to prepare. The ones who are in the quarantine center, they are not able to prepare.
And there's lockdown in Bihar, there are no trains and there's no private transportation facility. I'm really concerned how I'll be able to reach the examination center. And there's also fear of spreading the infection there.